We're off and running at Golden Gate Field. Union Leader had to take up shortly after the start. He drops back to trail the field. Gotta be awesome. Hustled along by Ryan Barber out of the gate to get forward position. Snatches the lead, takes command into the clubhouse turn, and leads the way narrowly. Indian Head Nickel keeping up with him in the early part, a half length back in second. A gap of two to Southeast Asia. Good position for him running in third. Two clear of Gooch Express. Then Herdsman, second to last, three clear of Union Leader, the 6-5 favorite. Is last as a decent pace to chase, though he's 10 lengths behind the top pair who do battle on the lead. Gotta be awesome at 70-1, has his nose in front on the outside. Indian Head Nickels there, and they've put three lengths on Southeast Asia, content to sit off the fast pace here. A length and a half back to Herdsman alongside of Gooch Express, and four more to Union Leader with a half mile to go. Gotta be awesome, still winging it on the lead, a half length on top of Indian Head Nickel, who's been hounding him throughout. A gap of three, Southeast Asia finds himself between horses. Herdsman is three deep in the clear. Gooch Express rides the rail to the far turn. That trio catching up to the top two, who start to lose some ground now. It looks like both of them have to pick up the pace a little bit, and two lengths more to Union Leader getting into it now. Swings four deep around the far turn, trying to circle the field here. Indian Head Nickel dropping back and veering out here too, and Union Leader's caught about five or six deep coming off the turn, but he's making a big run. Union Leader grandstand side swallows up the entire field, and Union Leader just made a dash to the front, and it's Union Leader down the lane. He's put away the competition. He's gone five ahead. There are no dangers at this point. Union Leader, a convincing winner here in the opener under Armando Ayuso. Union Leader has won it by a half dozen lengths. Southeast Asia outfinishes Indian Head Nickel for second. Gooch Express weakened to fourth.